silk through Sauron. The Silk Road was a famous ancient trade route connecting East Asia to Southern Europe and the Middle East. It played a significant role in the movement of people and goods from around 130 BCE to the 13th century. The northern route of the Silk Road went right through the southern part of Kazakhstan, sustaining important cities like Sauron and helping them to develop. Sauron was once the biggest city in Kazakhstan and a major trading center. Travelers could stop to rest and replenish their supplies of food and water. As an influential and cosmopolitan city, it was later used as a capital city for the White Horde Empire. Nowadays, its ruins are a tourist attraction. The walls still stand 8 meters high in some places, and the city has been partly excavated. Archaeologists have found evidence of a mosque, a marketplace, and a sophisticated network of underground canals, showing the inhabitants were quite advanced. Sauron survived attack and siege, but it was slowly abandoned as people stopped using the Silk Road and started trading by sea routes. Now this once bustling city is quiet and empty, except for small tortoises and the occasional bird. Standing among the crumbling stones, it's incredible to imagine the people who once lived there, the goods they traded, and the part they played in the history of the world's greatest overland trade route, the Silk Road.